Let's talk about bad days. I don't mean those days where you spill your morning coffee on yourself or you wake up with a really bad hair day. I want to talk about those days when life just kind of comes around and slaps you in the face. When you've already dealt with your grief, but one day it just decides to come around and have another whack at you. I've briefly mentioned in other videos the reasons why I've kind of been in a different headspace lately, but I want to actually sit down and let it all out. In the course of 2 months, I had so many things end way too closely together, and it was just really hard to handle all those things happening at the same time. It started with a pet dying, and it ended with another pet dying, and in between all that, my grandparents left, my best friend moved to a different state, my brother, sister-in-law, and my nephew moved to a different country after living with me for a month, and I had a relationship that I greatly valued end completely out of nowhere, and there was nothing I could do about it. I'm getting better every day. Time truly heals all pain, but I do have my bad days, don't get me wrong. Sometimes you have those days where you wake up having a bad day with no explanation, really. So I want to share with all of you how to deal with those bad days when they come at you out of nowhere. The first thing that I like to do is put a big do not disturb sign on my life and my phone. I disconnect and avoid the internet and pretty much stop replying to anyone trying to talk to me. That can kind of piss some people off, but I feel like the people that really know me understand that sometimes I do just kind of disappear from time to time. The next thing that I do is declutter my space so I can declutter my brain. I clean up around the area that I'll be lounging around in all day because I don't feel like going out and dealing with the world. Shower, wash your hair, put on some comfy clothes. Make yourself like a comfy cute so you can still feel nice about yourself. Then I'll go and get something to cheer myself up. Buy yourself something pretty to look at. It doesn't have to be expensive. It can be flowers. Get something delicious and maybe even a little bad for you to eat. You can make yourself happy. And then that's where I just lay out on the couch and find my escape in a favorite TV show or even a book. I would like to watch something really hilarious on TV to kind of get my mind off of things or totally get lost in an entirely new world. Then when it's the evening, set a lot of time aside to wind down so that you don't bring that bad day into tomorrow. Take a bubble bath, relax and reflect and de-stress. Meditate. Picture a better tomorrow.
Don't be afraid to put on some sad music and cry about it.
A friend of mine was telling me a story about her friend who had just had a miscarriage, and she started dyeing her hair crazy colors and dressing different and having her nails done Jersey Shore style all the time. So my friend asked her, you know, why was she changing all of these things? And she replied with, "I just don't want to be me right now." And my friend told her, "That's okay. Don't be you right now. Be you when you're ready to be you again." You will get over that grief and you will be able to cope one day. When you have a bad day, just remember that it was just a bad day and tomorrow can and will be better.
Y'all have been too damn cute.